to me quite appealing, almost a quarter fist size quartz crystal sitting on a matrix. Now some of the quartzes, as you can see here, there's an underlying reddishness on that section, which would be some hematite trapped inside the quartzes, and also we have some greenishness, which would be most likely chlorite or even clinochlor trapped inside these crystals. This is from a deposit about 50 kilometers southwest of Rimfasmark, Vredefallei. There's not much at Vredefallei. I think it may just be a farm. But it's Orange River, from the Orange River. I actually haven't seen this particular material before. I have quite a good selection of this currently. This is very, very appealing piece. And of course the color contrast. So to break the white, we have the red and some almost blue-green, which would be the chlorite inclusions. All the way from South Africa, Northern Cape of South Africa. Now, from a display point of view, it can be displayed flat on a turntable, going around like that. And of course, you'd see this when you look from the top down. One of the determining factors of a world-class specimen is always that you can look from the top down and across it, and there's no visible damage on this one. Actually, a pretty nice piece. I love the color contrasts, and all simply quartz, milky quartz, and yes, there are things happening. Most likely inside the quartz crystals you'll find traces of perhaps some hematite trapped inside them.